So we're out partying last night. Dude, we got on the bar and started pissing all over these freaking bikers.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, Cat started a fight.
Then we get back here and he goes all night.
This place is completely trashed. Oh, I was paying for it now.
A hangover's never pretty. But a squirrel with a hangover, that's just obscene. Conker's bad for a day. Rated M for mature.
Yeah, you like that, baby? Yeah, I know you do. I know you like that. I know you love that.
Okay, listen up. Intelligence has reported that in order to achieve supreme victory against the evil teddy bastards, we have got to demoralize them. They suggest that we steal their colors from here and take it back, running like a bat out of hell to...
Degree.
Oh no, a bourgeois big bullet boiler. That's all I need.
Great Mighty Poo, and I'm going to throw my shit at you. A huge supply of tish comes from my chocolate starfish. How about some scat, you little twat? Do you really think you'll survive in here? You don't seem to know which creek you're in. Sweet corn is the only thing that makes it through my rear. How do you think I keep this lovely grin? Now I'm really getting rather mad. You're like a niggly, tickly, shitty little tag nut. When I've knocked you out with all my bab, I'm going to take your head and ram it up my butt.
Your butt.
My butt.
Your butt.
That's right, my butt.
Ugh.
My butt. Ugh. My butt!
Ah, you cursed squirrel. Look what you've done. I'm blushing! Oh, what a world, what a world! Who'd have thought a good little squirrel like you could destroy my beautiful claggy nest? Oh, I'm going! Oh! Ah! No!
Ah! Now that's what I call a bowel movement. Why is it everybody so offensive around here?
Either bring me back me missing cogs!
You don't have to shout.
I'm deaf! Speak up!
Hang on a second.
Well, hello there. And aren't you the handsome one? Tell me, would you be prepared to do me a small favor? A little help, of course.
Hi. And, yes, I would. Maybe.
You see, my other self has lost a few of his, shall we say, friends. And if you don't get them back, my life will be a misery that already is.
And?
Just get them back. There's a good fellow. Ta-ta! You twat! Don't ever do that again! Now f*** off!
...that you remember, and see if I can find any more nostalgia fixes that I've grew up with. And hope to see you in the next one.